thinks you're wonderful. What a difference in your day. Seems as though your troubles disappear like a feather in.
Hello, VC. Welcome to my channel. I've picked up another batch of charity shop finds, a few sort of well-known sort of stuff, and many unknown records. It was a nice surprise actually to see this lot, and I jumped on it straight away. Start off with the more well-known bands. Picked up this the Moody Blues, 7th Sojourn, I think it's called. Not seen this album before. It's got the tracks Lost in a Lost World, New Horizons, For My Lady, Isn't Life Strange, You and Me, The Land of Make Belief, When You're a Free Man, and I'm Just a Singer in a Rock and Roll Band. So yeah, it was a nice find. That was £2. I think all of these were £2 actually. I found a really, really nice copy of Eagles' Greatest Hits. It's quite a common one, I think. But I bought it this time, being that it was very, very, very good. Well, you know, condition-wise, to say. And the record as well. It's very, very nice. So yeah, well, that was again £2. And I believe the rest of them were sort of modern unknown bands, really, independent labels. I don't know anything about them really. They were modern, they were cheap, so I thought, what the hell, let's buy them up. Start off with this one, The Day Is Not Today, The Little Flames. This is an album. I've not heard of this. Presumably it's a band. It was recorded 2006. This was £2. Got lots of tracks on the back there, so I thought I'll give it a go. This one, New War. I don't know anything about this, I've not heard it yet. I think this was 2013, I think. Jarbo, Helen Money. Another modern-ish album. 2014. There's tracks on there, I don't know if you can see. You'll end up broken. Another one I've not heard yet. I've only listened to like two of these. Spanking. Bad Blood, Bubble Up is the first track. I've never heard of this band. Released in 2014. On the Ethereal Sequence. So, does anybody know these? Be interesting to see if anyone does. Be surprised if anyone does, actually. Young Knives. I have heard this. I wasn't too impressed with it, to be honest with you. 2013, I'm not quite sure if it's like an album or a mini album or an EP. It plays in 45, but it doesn't say, you know, like the song, the main song on there. It's just like the song at the bottom, Oh Happiness, and that's on side B, so it's a bit odd. Side A, Free Production, Maureen. No, there are two songs actually, Reproduction and Maureen's the second track. And Oh Happiness is the first track on side B, and Signs of Weakness is the second track. So I guess it's a mini album? I don't know. But it plays in 45, so maybe it is a single. I don't know. Not sure. But wasn't too well. Easy to read. Sound Mouth, Little Neon Limelight. This was actually rather good. I rather enjoyed this. I'm quite happy to play this again. It's a band. I think these are all like indie bands. But that one's very good. This one I haven't heard yet. And that is Elliot Power, Once Smitten. Yeah, it's another album. I have Oliver Wilde, Poe's Friend's Container Buzz. Have I heard this? Unusual.
You'll take this love, no matter where it leads to. You'll take this love.
This album, I can't quite read what it says. But it's by Katie von Schicklia. Foreign name, obviously. Let's have a look at the record. Breaks Spoilitation. Welcome to Breaks Spoilitation. Baby Don't Go, Move Through, Rainy, Everything Ending. I'm Not the Money, Joanna, Denver Tonight. There's the record. Very good condition, all of these. Hardly been played. Probably been played once or twice. That's it. And the person didn't want them in their collection. Maybe they were having a bit of a clear out or something. But to get them for £2, you know, it's cheap. Take the chance, being that so cheap. But I did have a few others in the counter in the charity shop. In the cabinet. I had a few other records like Beatles and things, which I had already, and a few more unknown ones for about £4. But I just stuck to the £2 ones. And the last one, the Two Galleons, We Are Undone. 2015. This is, I think, the most modern one out of the few. We Are Undone is the first track. Incidental, Fools Like Us, Invitation to the Funeral, Some Trouble, My Man Will Go, Katie Crueley, Heartbroken Down, Murder the Season, The Age of Nut Train, and The Strange Is Gone. So yes, another one I haven't heard yet, but I soon will do. I also picked up a few more well-known albums from the 80s, and that one of them being Welcome to the Pleasure Dome by Frankie Goes to Hollywood. Pretty sure Relax is on here. It doesn't say, I don't think actually. Probably will on the albums. Yeah, but I'm pretty sure Relax is on there. And so there, yeah, that was what, £3. And this classic Boston one, I'm pleased to pick this one up. This was about £7, perhaps a little bit more than what I wanted to pay. But it's a great, great album, this one. And that's Boston. Just self-titled, I think. Yeah, good to get that as well. I hope you enjoyed my short video. Bit of an insight to what I've recently found. New albums. Some good, some bad I expect in there. And I will be playing those when I get a chance to do so. So let me know in your comments below if you know any of those, whether they're good or bad or anything that you know. It'll be good to know. So until next time, everyone, take care, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye for now.